The Rambam says that the mitzvah of Ner Chanukah, these are the words of the Rambam, mitzvah chaviva hi ma'od. It's a beloved mitzvah. It's a mitzvah that we want to do. And therefore, you have to be careful to make sure that you've done it right and that it brings praise to God's name because of the thankfulness that we have for the miracle that was done. And therefore, the Gemara says even that you should be careful about the Ner Chanukah, because you'll be zocha, you'll have the merit of sons who are Talmidei Chachamim. And that's the meaning of Ki Ner Mitzvah of the Torah Or, that if you do the mitzvah of Ner, then there'll be Torah Or. Torah will come out of the light. So the Torah will be with the children that you have. And so, because of the special importance of the mitzvah, the halacha determines that even a poor person who hasn't got enough to eat and who gets his sustenance from tzedakah, or he has to go out and begging, or he has to sell the clothing that he has in order to buy oil and or candles and to light them. And he says, and so the halacha is that the poor person is obliged to do this only in order to get one candle each night. He doesn't have to do the hidur mitzvah of having one, then two, then three, etc. And he doesn't have to go beyond what we have said before. Nevertheless, it's quite obvious that it's a mitzvah min hamuvchar, that it's a special kind of merit in order to light the candles on Hanukkah. Therefore, it's important that the poor people also participate in that mitzvah. And so the gabbai tzedakah, the people who are in charge of giving out the tzedakah of the community, have to give money to the poor people in order to do the mitzvah of lighting the candle on Hanukkah. One candle every night, minimally, for those who don't have the wherewithal to buy the candle on their own.